I came here because I need a job. I'm literally on the verge of having to move back in with my parents, and I don't want to do that.
Moving back in with your parents right now doesn't sound like such a bad idea.
I don't know how to say this without sounding terrible, but you're the worst guidance counselor ever.
Lose the scarf. Freak.
Your father and I were wondering if we could buy you a couple new outfits for your stay.
We recognize your more European approach to fashion.
Well, Dad, I'm good.
Lay off him, Pope.
You don't remember me, do you?
Raymond,
you're the only guy to come through town that I consider sleeping with, and you're ruining it. So you still believe in all the paranormal stuff?
I've experienced it firsthand. I used to see ghosts regularly, and then just suddenly it stopped.
Sounds like you have an amazing gift. Why don't you pursue a career in the paranormal?
I only came here to warn you. There is an evil spirit lurking on your property. Good luck.
This got me out of a lot of hairy situations.
Aren't you supposed to communicate with the dead? Really have to wear this?
Shh, keep your voice down. You're gonna wake up my dad.
I'm not riding this thing again until you get new tags. You have any idea how many drugs I have on me right now?
Well, I believe we're done here then.